Hello friends, welcome to CSAT Mantra. In this lecture, we'll learn how to remember Asian countries. Asian means Association of Southeast Asian Nations. You have the Asia and then Southeast Nations in that, okay? Asian countries are of great importance to India when it comes to maritime security, connectivity and trade, my friends. Asian countries are at the center of Act East policy. Earlier it was Look East policy. We have moved on from Look East policy to Act East policy. So you can expect any question from Asian in prelims or mains, my friends. Asian is a group of 10 countries in Southeast Asia, my friends. Okay, we'll go from left to right. First one is Myanmar, okay, Myanmar, and then Thailand and Laos, okay, this is Laos, and then Cambodia, okay, this is Cambodia, and then Vietnam, my friends, this is Vietnam, and Indonesia, this is Indonesia, my friends, okay, Indonesia, and then Singapore, and then you have Malaysia, and Brunei, and then Philippines, my friends, okay, I am going from this side to this side, okay. Now, let's learn the trick to remember these countries, my friends. You know this company, right? MTNL. This is a telephone company just like BSNL, okay? Now, just ignore this N, my friends. We don't need this N, okay? So, there is a MTL company and you are going for job, okay? To that company with your CV, okay? And you are going like this. So, what will they do? They will reject you. Where is your tie? Okay? Where is your shirt? So, they will reject you. So, you will become like a Che Guevara. You will start some revolution, okay? Revolutions ends with ism, okay? This ism, that ism, okay? You will start, okay, these companies are not giving me the jobs, okay? You will start some ism, okay? And you have started revolution. So, your BP is going to increase, my friends. See how much it gone? So, M for Myanmar, T for Thailand, L for Laos, okay? C for Cambodia, V for Vietnam, okay? I for Indonesia, S for Singapore, M for Malaysia, B for Brunei, P for Philippines. So, there is a MTL company, you are going to job with your CV, okay, in hand, and you are going like this. Obviously, you are going to get rejected and you will start ism, okay, some revolution, okay? Revolutions ends with ism, okay? So, and BP is obviously going to increase if you involve in those kind of activities. So, remember like this, my friends. MTL CV ism BP. Now, capitals of Asian countries, my friends. You no need to learn all the capitals, okay? Just few countries we are going to learn, my friends, which are of great importance, which come in news all the time, okay? So, Myanmar is Naypyidaw, okay? Myanmar is Burma, my friends. Old name is Burma. Myanmar capital is Naypyidaw, and the Thailand capital is Bangkok, okay? So, Indonesia, Jakarta, my friends, IJ, okay? Indonesia is Jakarta, Indonesia's capital is Jakarta, and the Asian is headquartered in Jakarta, my friends, okay? In Indonesia, Singapore is Singapore, Malaysia is Kuala Lumpur, my friends, okay? And the Philippines is Manila, okay? Money is money, okay? There is some bank associated with money, okay? Money, M-O-N-E-Y, money. What is that bank? Asian Development Bank, okay? Asian Development Bank's headquarters are in, okay, Manila, my friends, Philippines. So, let me summarize. The trick to remember Asian countries is MTL, CV, ISM, BP, okay? There are 10 countries, my friends. And the money, Manila, is money, okay? Where is this money? This money is in the bank. And where is this bank? This bank is in the Asian. You are learning about Asian countries, my friends, okay? So, Asian Development Bank, okay? This bank is for Asia's development. So, in Manila, you have the Asian Development Bank, my friends, ADB, okay? I hope this helps, and let me know in comments, okay? What are all other tricks you need, okay? We'll work upon them and create a lecture, my friends. Thank you.